What's up, guys? I was kind of bored in lockdown, so I thought I would take my old vintage Helios 58mm lens and just take a bunch of footage with it so you could see what it looks like on the Fuji X-T3. These are really cheap. They're like £30 or something on eBay. Pretty decent. So, yeah. Hey, what's up, guys? It's actually really hot. I hurt my arm to hold this up because this is really heavy.